Are you ready? Okay, hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm here. Wait, no. Today? Hey everyone, it's Jocelyn, and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm here with my cousin,
Marianella,
and we are going to be making slime for our little cousin that's
doing his first communion.
7 years old. And if you're Catholic, he's going to be doing
his first communion. And I just made his slime, guys.
And she just made his slime. And did you add the other glue?
Yeah.
And we're going to be making slime for ourselves now. So, I already added the glue and, like, a little bit of detergent to mine. So, I'm going to
I need the spoon because mine.
We're mixing with a pen.
Oh, my.
I added too much. Is that too much?
No, that's fine. I know how to mix them, guys. Do you?
Don't kick, because it's right there. Is that good? I think that's too much.
Now you need to think about
your... Is that too much?
No, it happened to Miguel, but then I fixed it.
How? Like playing with... Oh.
Yeah, playing with it.
I overactivated it.
No, you didn't. That's what happened to me with Miguel. Get off the bed.
It's so sticky. And, like, watery.
I'm gonna see
this. Look! We spent $20 on buying ingredients.
And it turned so bad.
Yes.
Hers, not Miguel's. Or mine is not going to turn bad, so.
No. Yes. Can you fix mine? Can you add detergent on my hand?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. I need to get off the container and do
it. It's on my leggings! God.
Put it back in the container.
Pause the video. Pause it, please. Difficult to get off my hand.
And my gum.
We got it on my shoes, my leggings, the floor,
the bed.
Can
I take it the plastic? So yeah. Here's her slime. You want to play with it?
Yeah. Okay. No. No.
No, it's not sticky anymore. No, for real.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, okay. It's gonna stick to... Yay. You're a great slime fixer.
Here. Okay, I still need to fix mine. Look at mine!
And I still need to get some slime off my hands because you know what happened.
So, sorry, guys.
And today, we're also gonna go...
To quinceañeros. I don't know how to say in English.
15-year-old party, I think. If you're Spanish, then you know
it's
quinceañeros. But if you're English, it's like
15-year-old
party. A quinceañera.
Mine is not that good.
We're from Guatemala. Yeah. Look at...
Mine is not ready yet.
We forgot to show them Miguel's.
I did.
Oh, his face.
Close it. It's gonna dry.
Guys, Miguel's favorite color is red. So I'm gonna be.
Can you add more? It's gonna happen to mine. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Please.
No!
Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Oh my. just climb on the floor.
I can't.
We got the activator on the floor. Be right back. Yes. Okay. Let's so just, we're back.
I know what to give him. Just give him the cold bag of candy.
No. We need to make slime for him.
Okay.
So after
we're not gonna give him slime.
Yes, we are.
Just little. Okay. Because I was the mostly one that made.
But you have more slime.
Yeah, because I made his. So stop complaining, little girl.
And it was my money.
And I made it for him. And you didn't even want to volunteer to make it.
Because you wanted to make it. Okay. Ignore that.
I got more than all of them.
Because I made it, guys. Okay, so we're back.
So here's the slime.
Yeah. Yeah. And we need lotion.
Yeah.
We're not that stretchy. So after that, we dropped Tide on the floor. There was slime on the bed. And there was slime on the floor, too. But we got carpets and covered up the Tide.
So this is Miguel's. I gave him a little bit because I made this one. So here's his. Oh, and my gosh, this is really stretchy.
The smaller the stretchier, but I think we're gonna.
Is there some in my butt?
No.
No. Sure?
Okay. So we're gonna end the video
here.
Here. And hey. Yay! Okay. So bye, guys.
Say bye.
Bye.